Hey there people, welcome back to Farming Simulator. So let's continue, shall we? So off screen I got those two fields over here. And got some new equipment. Sewing machine is from the DLC. It got some options. Like for example here, you can turn on the power arrow. Very interesting option. Anyway, let's send the worker to continue over here. And here I started another thing. Colonist village. Yeah, I tried to get the other bunker style of buggy, right? Alright then. Actually, not that bad. Hard worker as well. Look, it's still growing. Yeah, it's definitely buggy. Instead, it's a little bit of like chaff. The one of the people that said they have the same issue, I described it as well. Let's see about this one. I will try to mostly just dump it in the middle, but if you get to the side, it will get to the side, I don't really care. And yeah, they should really fix that. It's pretty annoying bug. I hear frogs. Yeah. Nice. It's the first time I heard frogs. Yeah, it's pretty cool. The car actually now needs to be like forever. Oh, this is kinda dead, but this one didn't stop. That is nice. So anyway, should I do? Oh, we'll skip line for now. Yeah, what should I do? Just chill and talk about random stuff. While my voice cracks. So what about our animals? Never mind, my cows. Yeah, they're doing pretty good, it seems. We'll have two new cows in a few days. No, let's go. So what do you have more of this from this guy? They have like, you know, the same horsepower. I mean 9 and 22, they can actually have more horsepower. Something completely new, because the collecting unit or whatever harvesting unit is on the back and not in the front. Yeah, it's pretty unique. Tuning indeed. Pick up and turn on. There we go. So then this combination works out pretty well. There we go. I always wanted to try it, but can you mix the grass with the corn shaft? I'm going to assume you probably can. I'm just going to assume it.
suit.
The feather Swiss. The cold Swiss on it. Yeah, the typical Swiss cross. I forgot to check over here. Ah. I don't know, almost done. Good old fire. All the drop down there. Of the abating. To be honest, I'll jump on that. Do all of this. Hopefully, I can pull the body. Struggle's real. Probably need to make some headland on both sides. I have this video actually first time. But probably just for this film, but it, you know, I mean, there's something else that I never use. Okay, I can save it as well. hopefully this will be enough. Non devo dirlo ancora, vedi? Go ahead. Go with the chief to tell. Compatti. Bravo. Ok, he can handle it. There we go. I guess we can go back to normal speed. What is this? 5 cars in a row. These people are going to work, huh? Strange place to get exhaust. Oh, maybe not that strange. Keep saving all the zeros. it. Okay, how are you doing, buddy? Again, just on the right hand. Jsem kudo osvědčenu. I don't know what about this field. We'll see. Probably get those trees. Only the price for the wood chips. Yeah. It's a bit horrible. Actually, quite decent. Still. Even though it can be much better. But I didn't have those for full lock for. But then again, the capacitor isn't that great. Compared to the big one. Big ones from the game, right? Let's try it then. Can we done this in this style or not? To get with Chaff. Is Chaff or Chaff? Okay, Jay is blocked. What? Holy crap, what kind of turn is he doing? Yeah, he's taking forever with the frame meter. So ignition, but then again. I don't really have need for. Fuel right now. And we got this, yeah, the power hair also, this basic cultivator and not the. Like subsolar, alright. I got the subsolar as well. 4130. Yeah, that one wouldn't be bad actually. So, got a DLC plow. I'd rather have this one. Of course. And then it's better, but yeah, this is the one with that is interesting to be honest. That one is just epic. Oops. Can we do it? And of course we can. All right, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna lie, that is pretty cool. Okay, I'll be back.